Well, the way I first saw it, I was outside in the boxes, and I saw us land in a very good spot. I mean, we was third, sitting right off the pace. We were saving ground. I think the trip that we got was very good. To a quarter pole, it got a little tight. When he got his head up in there, she's not a real big filly. I thought we was okay. I mean, Julian did a great job. I mean, you know, saving ground and land perfect like that is ingredients in winning the Breeders' Cup.